Our next guest was named the ultimate Elvis tribute artist in 2010 by Elvis Presley Enterprises, and he's currently on tour with his show, The Ultimate Elvis Concert. Please welcome Justin Shandor. Justin.
Elvis is not dead. He's alive.
It was amazing. It was outstanding. It was wonderful.
First time he started singing, I couldn't believe it.
Felt like the real Elvis reincarnated.
He is the most authentic Elvis I've ever seen.
Return to sender.
Viva Las Vegas.
Hound dog. Blue suede shoes.
Justin Shandor calls himself an Elvis tribute artist. The new Elvis on the block, such a close match to the King, USA Today put his picture on their front page.
I didn't realize it came out until I got up in the morning and I just seen it on my table. I was like, hey, you know, is that me?
Hi, my name is Dick Grobe. I was chief of security for Elvis Presley. And I just came from the Justin Shandor Elvis in Concert show at the M Resort. Terrific. It's about as close as you can get to seeing the real live Elvis Presley. If you don't get to see it, you're missing something big time.
Hey, baby, I had to ask you about you. No, 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 baby. I had to ask you about you. Well, a little bigger, 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 higher love. We'll do. Don't be stingy, little mama. You're about to stop me half to death. You can spare a kiss or two and still have money now with no more, baby. I had to ask you about you. Well, a little bigger, 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 higher love.
Treat me like a fool, treat me mean and cruel, I ever love me. Break my faithful heart, tear it all apart, ever love me.
Take my hope.